this database entry. Control.
High-profile creature spotted. Confirm base. Control. Base. Roger.
Thank you.
Wanted creature spotted. Confirm face contact. Wanted sighted.
I should have had you killed with your leech parents.
You've lost, Kruger. Your control ends here.
Reflection is not about control. It's about survival.
For you and the other families, maybe. It's time you all withered and died.
By destroying Reflection, you're dooming your dear sister as well.
I'm setting her free.
Hardly. Isabel has a chronic lung condition. With Reflection, we've managed to keep it at bay. Destroy
it! You're lying.
Am I? Am I lying? You almost managed to kill her once. Why not just go finish the job?
Stay back!
Everyone around you dies, Faith. Did it ever occur to you that maybe you're the one to blame?
You killed my family! You killed my friends! And you killed Noah.
What the hell are you waiting for? Stop that thing and kill her!
cat! Stop it!
I hate you!
Stop it, cat!
My name is Isabel!
Sister.
I have no sister. You left me!
Kat!
He said you died in the riots. With Mom and Dad. I cried for months. And then I convinced myself that you never existed. It was the only way!
Killed hundreds more for the sake of reflection!
Isabel! Come! We're leaving!
You don't have to do what he says, Kat! You are your own person!
This has gone on long enough! Fire!
No, no, no!
Don't understand. I have to.
And that's how it all went down. I wish I could say everything changed. That the employees rose up in disgust over reflection and overthrew the conglomerate. But there was no mass uprising. No riots on the streets. Krugersek remained in control. Life went on as before. Or almost. Because something had changed. We'd started something. Something we intend to finish.